As flames engulfed the house in the early hours of this morning, a mother climbed out of one of these first-floor windows and threw her baby to safety in the arms of a passerby. But inside the building, 81-year-old Mrs. Emily Head was trapped by the blaze. Firemen combing the wreckage later found her dead body. Neighbours who went to help were beaten back by the heat and smoke.
The woman apparently had thrown the baby, a baby she was carrying, her baby, to someone here, and had then gone along this roof and down into our back garden. She cut herself and she was hysterical.
Five members of the family escaped the fire, including the baby. They were all treated at King's College Hospital afterwards. Tonight, police have been examining the wreckage to see if it was started deliberately. This is Steve Clark in Camberwell.